In Madhya Pradesh's Sehore district, a farmer, Sardar Barela, has been forced to use his two daughters instead of an oxen to pull the plough in his field because of the lack of money. Sehore, remember, is the home district of Shivraj, Singh, Chouhan, the chief minister of the state. And the farmer is from the tribal-dominated Basanpur Pangri. After the cultivators' agitation in Madhya Pradesh, in which six farmers were killed during the violent protests in Malwa, 49 farmers have committed suicide due to financial reasons, and a maximum of 11 farmers have taken their lives in Sehore.
ये स्कूल नहीं जाती स्कूल जाती है यानी
जाए स्कूल जाए लेकिन तीन साल होगा अब ये गरीबी के लिए फिर पैसा भी तो ना फिर जमा करना होवे
कहां तक पढ़ाई इनको
आठवीं तक
अच्छा आठवीं के बाद यहां से लाड़ कोई एडमिशन के लिए पैसे नहीं है ना
हां
Well, my colleague Anurag joins us for more on this and has been tracking the story. Anurag, does the government know about this particular story, and if yes, has the CM's office reacted?
Antoj, after we highlighted the these pictures and the growing distress in India's agriculture sector, and we are showing that how a farmer has been forced to use his two young daughters to plug his field due to financial constraints, only the Deputy Public Relation Officer has reacted, Ashish Sharma, and he said, and he urged the farmer not to use children for farming. He also said that the government would be looking at ways to help him tide over his financial crisis. But clearly, after six farmers were killed during a protest in Mandsaur, and after the chief minister announcing a compensation of 1 crore to the tune of deceased, the situation on the ground is really not improving, because after his announcement also, nearly 51 farmers committed suicide, 11 in his home district of Sehore.
All right. Also, Anurag, briefly, if you could just tell us, do we know of the age of these daughters?
Yeah, the elder daughter Radhika is 14 years old, and the younger daughter Kunti is 11 years old. They studied till class 8, the elder right. daughter, but after that, the farmer Sardar Barela is claiming that he didn't have the money to to send her daughters to school. That's why they stopped going to the school.
Well, devastating story that, and the picture is really telling of the crisis of farmers in Madhya Pradesh, especially this one. Thanks so much, Anurag Dwari, for reporting on that.